And okay, we're going to play three songs to you. And the first one, it's a song that it's called Anna e l'arancione. Arancione means orange. And it's a song that I wrote to my Croatian sister, who is a person who I've had near me in really bad times, and she's also had really bad times, but she's full of light and wisdom, and I thought it was nice of me to celebrate her. So I imagine her, looking at the sun, but the sun looking at her and telling, letting her know how much light she has and that she can be sure of that light. The second song, at the beginning there's going to be a part in Italian, and I decided not to translate it because I like the idea that you would hear me talking in Italian, actually. So the sound of the language. The second song, it's by Charles Mingus, who was the first composer I really felt so much love for. And I always go back to get feeling clear, like, to feel near myself, and it's Goodbye Bird by Head. And the third song, it's a melody that I wrote during the first week here in Gothenburg, so 1 month ago, and I brought it to the guys and they liked it, and we decided to call it Girasole, which means sunflower, and we dedicated it to the mother of a really special friend of mine who passed away when we were 7, and she was a woman full of love and light, and there is a connection to sunflowers with her, and so this is the last song it's going to be for her. I hope you'll enjoy, and yes, let's see. Figlia di una terra, si chiede se in lei non ce ne sia un'altra, creatura d'aria inafferrabile, giovane anima piena di saggezza, abita il mondo consapevole della storia di chi ha vissuto in un corpo che in parte vive nel suo. Nel silenzio dello scoglio su cui siede, Anna pensa a quanto questo corpo le pesi, pieno di segreti suoi e di altri. Spenta, o così crede, si perde in pensieri terreni. L'arancia dall'alto la vede, fonte di luce fra terra e mare, e le sorride. Si domanda che senso abbia per un essere creato dal vento domandarsi da dove proviene. Guarda quegli occhi che sanno l'Oriente e vede quelle terre. Che domande poni a te stessa, Anna? Lascia l'incertezza a chi ne ha. Non concentrarti sul buio degli altri solo perché non si accorgono di avere un sole in terra. Tu sai chi sei e puoi essere certa della tua luce tanto quanto lo sei della mia.
Get rid of body and mind. Just when you thought you could give up on life, orange cried a teardrop of wisdom inside. Please never forget your eyes and smile. When Charlie speaks of Lester, you know someone great has gone. The sweetest swinging music man had a porky pig hat on. A bright star in a dark age when the bandstands had a thousand way of refusing a black man admission. Musicians, in those days, they put them in an underdog position. Sellers and students, when they start to be more. And roof them from your auto bed. Love is never easy. Yes, short of the prize we had for heaviness. Bright and sweet, love is never easy street. Now we are black and white, embracing out of the lunatic New York night. sailing like a drifter out of town. Or behind a tree that's unlikely
her spot to the gym. Your sudden disappearance has forced me to reconsider the value of death. I guess that you were meant to guide, and that somehow the immortal shape allowed you to be more present than the human shape.
I need 5 minutes to prepare, so feel free to talk or a little bit.